hometown hero at the bar. Burned out highlight superstar, you know. Kept the buzz to fill the hole. Loved the lights, stole the show. Someone I used to know would stay.
Friends, just did a little photo shoot at the Bonneville Salt Flats in Utah. Yeah, it's tough when you don't have a photographer to take pictures of you, but I made it happen, so no worries.
I'm at Black Diamond headquarters in Salt Lake City, Utah. It's a nice building. Swapped out my 70 meter rope that I ordered before the summer started, and then it got shredded at Acadia within like the first 5 climbs. So I got it replaced under warranty, and they were great about it. So the warranty guy kind of just was like, yeah, I'll leave it there and you can talk to the retail guy and just swap it out and no questions asked. It was great. And then I also picked up 60 feet of static rope. Now the plan is to head downtown. I'm gonna probably look around Temple Square and then meet up with a friend for like dinner, early dinner. And then afterwards I'm going to Momentum, the climbing gym in Salt Lake City, do some climbing. And who knows, tonight I might actually head out of Salt Lake towards Moab, which is my next stop.
I said, baby, need a place to stay. Ain't got no money, ain't got no job, but I'll never find a way. And I've been meaning to afford you with the luxuries of life, but I need a place to breathe, baby. Can I plant my roots in your life?
I just finished up talking with Ryan. We got some Five Guys shakes. Had a really good time. We climbed in at Momentum in Mill Creek, Salt Lake City. Really cool place. Thank you to Clarissa, Ryan's friend, for getting me in. Had a great time. And got to shower. That's always a plus, you know. And now I'm headed to Moab. Do a trail tomorrow morning, early in the morning, and then hit a hike in southwest Colorado called like Ice Fields or something. I actually camp up there, and then Saturday morning, hike out and go to Denver to meet up with my mom and Hans. So that's the plan.
No money spent it on a jet ski. Living it up, so everybody loves me. Now I ain't homeless, but nothing can you. I ain't got no money spent it on a laser. Do a dance party, DJ in the basement. Now I ain't homeless, but nothing can you. I've been meaning to afford you the
Hello again, friends. So I've kind of embarked on the Shaver Trail. It's, I think I'm on 279 still, and I think it turns into Potash Road, which is what the trail is on. Not quite sure. The coordinates weren't super accurate, I don't think. There was a sign that said Canyonlands National Park is coming up as well in 11 miles, so I'll probably see some of that. I thought Arches was pretty cool. I didn't get to stay very long. It was just basically like an hour in and out, and then I'll head over to Ice Lake in Colorado.
Some parts of my brain are probably still sleeping. I wish I could tell, but I'm probably still sleeping. I look to the window, I look through your eyes. I can see my reflection, but I can't close the blinds. It's like someone's determined to change how I think. But if I just close my eyes, dream. Would it let you down if we don't grow up? Would it make you proud if we gave up? What about anybody? They're all just chasing money. Would it let you down if we don't grow up? Would it make you proud if we gave up? What about anybody? They're all just chasing honey. On the weekend, and just caught a cold outside. But when I caught you Monday, I needed you Sunday. I needed you on me. Would it let you down if we don't grow up? Would it make you proud? Chasing money. Would it let you down if we don't grow up? Would it make you proud if we gave up? What about anybody? They're all just chasing honey. But when I